lastly, let me show you how you can change and edit the sounds just on the Pocket GT itself. When I just change the reverb level, for example, I can do this. Now, where it gets a little bit more fun is when you pair to your smartphone or tablet.